Ah!
You're alive! Great!
Yeah, just getting a test ready for you, obviously. Who else would I be doing it for? No one. So, let's see here. Exit, exit, exit. There is no exit. Not a problem. I'll make an exit for your test. There. Bing. Good. Perfect. On you go. I'll be honest, after you told me to turn that beam off, I thought I had lost you. Went poking around for other test subjects. No luck there. Everyone's still dead. But, oh, I did find something, though. Reminds me. I've got a big surprise for you two. Seriously, look forward to it. You two are gonna love this big surprise. In fact, you might say you're going to love it to death. Gonna love it until it kills you, till you're dead. All right, I don't know whether you're picking up on what I'm saying there, but.
Yes.
Only three more chambers to your big surprise! Oh, that's tiring.
solved it.
Good.
Good one. Good for you.
So, he's inexplicably happy all of a sudden, even though he should be going out of his mind with test withdrawal. And he's got a surprise for us. What did he find back there?
I'll bet you're both
dying to know what your big surprise is. Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay. Credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. Wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you. Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yes! No! Don't do that! Stand right here! Where'd you go? Come back! No, seriously, do come back, please. Come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not gonna kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, you came back, I didn't... Oh, I didn't plan for this.
Could you
just jump into that pit? Could you just jump into that pit for me? Would you just jump into that pit?
There, that deadly pit.
You're saying to yourself, why should I jump in the pit? I'll tell you why. Guess who's down there?
Just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends. Good old friends.
Not enemies.
And I would say something like, come back. And he'd be like, yeah, no problem. And he'd come back.
What happened to those days? Continue escaping.
Okay, yes, it's a trap, but it's the only way through.
Death trap!
Hello, stranger. This time...
Are they killing you? They are killing you, aren't they? Silently killing you, probably. If I had to guess. Perhaps the turrets have found a way to use garrots. That would explain the extremely quiet killing that I'm hearing. If you're dying, but not dead, stomp once. If you're dead, just obviously no stomps, and two stomps if you're not dead. Alright, so let me just run through it again. If you're dying but not dead, stomp just once. If you're dead, obviously you won't be stomping, and if you're not dead, give me a couple of stomps, two stomps. Was that your bullet, riddled bullet, flying out of the room? It went, oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Yeah.
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours, the best hand. Unbeatable. Oh, I'm gonna bet. I see. Clever. Very clever. And foolish.
Spinny blade wall. Achiavellia.
No. Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect. Holmes versus Moriarty. Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please. All right, stop moving. Oh, almost got you there, almost got you there. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back. Back there. Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Thank you.
gear in the incinerator. Year 2, cryogenic refrigeration wing. Then 10 years in the chamber I built where all the robots scream at you. Then I'll kill him.